Just clicked on flight tracker and already this is about the third electronic attack signal that I've seen. Didn't have batteries in the camera on the other one and the cycle out. The other one dead ended right in Iran. This one's south of there, but yet in the Middle East. And it's just a freaking mess. There's no figuring out where this one actually started and went to. I've described these at times as a backlash fishing reel, and this is along that lines. And it just started, so as it populates, it should continue. And if it does, it's only going to get messier or more complicated. There's also electronic and cyber wars going on as far as with banking and other things. Some nuke facilities have been getting jammed and hacked. Once again, it's about 2 in the morning. I'm being quiet because I'm the only one up. See, this one might not be finished. Might still be getting relayed. But I'll watch it for a while. If it keeps going and changes or anything more interesting, I'll catch it too. But the shorter I keep these, the quicker they load.